Here we have finished the first part. We have installed the hydraulic. The next part, we're going to put the chair on. Okay, the next. This metal support is between the chair and the hydraulic. Okay, we put this on. Here has a small hole. Fits this black pin. Okay, here. Then, that is this wood pieces is between the chair and this metal support. This wood pieces has a thin part and a thick part. So basically it's like this, it's like this, it's like this, this. Because we have a support here, this is a bit thick, so it will support the weight of the chair. Okay. Then we put the chair on. So it's like hydraulic, metal support, wood piece, the chair. Then the next step, there's four holes for four sets of the screws we're gonna put in. So this is the screws, and this part is at higher at the end is this part, is this. So after install is like this. This is from the bottom. This is from the top. Okay, after this, the chair is complete. This video has a third part. So the first part is to install the hydraulic. The second part we are recording now. The third part is how to put this toy together. After 10 seconds, it will show. So thank you very much for choosing Milo. Merci beaucoup pour choisir Milo. Bye.